now I can start cleaning the house. So I've hopped in the shower. I always find that if I need to get a lot of things done, if I shower, brush my teeth, do all the things, I'll feel a lot more refreshed to get up and go. So that's what I've done. Larry is currently cleaning the fan blades in the living room, and they kind of accumulated a lot of dust. So we're taking care of that. And I am working on the laundry, and we're just gonna kind of go through this day with what is happening. Liam is taking a very nice long lap. A very nice long nap. So that has helped with us getting some stuff done. Guys, on a side note, I found the cutest Christmas Village blanket at Walmart. It is so soft and adorable. Picked it up as if I need any more blankets, but that's fine. Good morning, guys. Welcome to the next day. So as you've probably seen or guessed, I did not get that much filming done yesterday. Liam was having one of those days where it was pretty much, he slept a lot. I will say that he slept a lot, but when he was up, he would only want to fall asleep on me kind of day. And then I would lay him down and it was rough. So I didn't film that much. I didn't get all the cleaning that I wanted to get done. I did make a nice to-do list, which was really nice, but I didn't finish a lot of the tasks. So we are up early. We've been up since 6. It's already 8. Larry, it is already 8.
8.
Liam woke up.
Yet.
What, babe?
I haven't eaten yet.
I haven't eaten yet either.
Eight.
Oh, 8. I get it. So, I don't have anything to sit you on. Am I going to have to, like, crouch down here? This is not ideal. Maybe over here, I'll set you on this candle. It's crooked, but it'll do.
Hi. Oh my goodness. We're so excited.
We're always so excited.
Hi. Are you excited? Yeah.
We're dancing, we're grooving. His little onesie is from Walmart. It's a zip up. We love it. It's super soft. Where are you going with those little legs? Where are you running? You getting your morning latte? You getting some pumpkin pie? A little pumpkin? So, we got up at 6 a.m. We fed Liam. I pumped. And now I'm talking to you guys when I really should be, like, cleaning. But I gotta talk to you guys. So, we need to do a couple of things. I vacuumed the kitchen floor while...
I know!
I vacuumed the kitchen floor already. I do need to vacuum basically the rest of the house. I wanted to Swiffer wet jet. That didn't happen. Jackie will forgive me, though. It's okay. So, and then we have to... So the furniture people called yesterday, and they were like, just making sure that all the furniture is going to be moved and out of the way for when the guys come. And I was like, I said, yes, of course, of course. And I'm like, oh my God, I didn't think about that. So, which is good though, because it gives us the opportunity to pull the couches out, sweep under there, Swiffer under there, clean it. Guys, this room is going to be looking completely different. And then the fireplace, we're going to save. So I think we're going to get rid of one of the dressers.
Yay!
We're going to get rid of one of the dressers in the bedroom and then put the fireplace in there. But we're going to get rid of the little bookshelf pieces. That one is broken, so we're just like, you know what, you know, that's fine. But we're going to keep the fireplace. Like, how cozy is that going to be in the bedroom? I'm excited about it.
Hi, babies. Hellos. Hi, Liam. You are the cutest little smiley babe.
So I'm going to get to cleaning. I do have a couple, maybe I'll show you guys a couple of pieces really quick that I bought for Liam that came from Target. Holiday stuff. I'm going crazy. And I went to H&M Baby, by the way, because we have a trip coming up to Georgia. It's going to be to visit Angela, Marcus, and Silas. It's going to be freezing up there compared to
what we're used to, right, little man?
And so I'm looking for like cute knit sweaters and stuff like that. H&M Kids all sold out of all the cute crew neck sweaters. Like, I don't want like a basic sweatshirt. I was looking at the cute sweatshirts.
Hi, Luna. Are you watching him?
Luna's like watching.
Hi. Hi. You want to see what mommy bought you? You want to see?
All right. So I purchased these socks because the socks that he has, number one, are either cutting his circulation off his little feet around his ankle, or they're falling off and they suck. So these are the 0 to 6 months.
It's funny. And they're just cute. They're like little adult socks. So they have gray, white, blue, light blue.
Good to go. And then I also got them in 6 to 12. Actually, the 0 to 6 months look pretty good. And like they're not gonna cut off his little ankle circulation. So that's plus. And then I got 2 3-piece onesie sets
for Christmas.
Yeah, because it's your very first one. Who am I kidding? He'll probably get cute Christmas outfits every Christmas. Now, this I found was interesting because this was labeled girls, like baby girl set. And I don't think it's that girly to me. So I picked it up for Liam. I thought it was adorable. So it comes with the Little Bambi Winter Wonderland. And then that, like, this is not gender specific in my opinion. I think this can sway either way. And then the last one, it says 'tis the season on it. Now this maybe could be a little maybe because of the font, but I again, I still don't think so. And he's going to wear them.
Yes.
Doesn't.
Yes.
Yes. Okay. And then the last Christmas set. Oh, there's more in here. Oh, there's five. There's five. Is there five? Five long sleeve body suits. Ooh. Let's see. You have to be ready for when Santa comes. That's for sure. All right.
Oh, this is so cute. Look at it. Look at it. Look at it.
It's adorable. Okay. That's adorable.
Look, Liam. You like it? Yeah.
He likes it. Okay. We approve. We approve. Good. All right. And then we have red and white stripes.
Yes. We like that too.
That's good. We got big smiles. What's this one? Best gift ever that you are. Isn't it crazy, guys, that December 1st, it's not coming in. Last December 1st, I had the embryo transfer, which was you. And then I found out I was pregnant in December during Vlogmas of last year.
That's coming up already.
You are the best little gift ever. Why do these look so big? What size did I get? 3 to 6 months. No. If it's in 3 to 6 months length, what, if they have footsies in them, he's only an inch and a half from outgrowing a 3 to 6 month thing because he's in the 99th percentile for your height. So am I going to have to buy him 6 to 9 month things for his length when he's 2 months old? Possibly.
Yeah, because you're super tall like daddy, that's for sure.
Okay, best gift ever. And then, oh, I just love this one. I love these. They're so cute.
Do you like it? Like it? Yeah.
Okay, cool. And then, is this just a basic red suit? Nope. Let it snow, written on the back. All right, so that's everything that I picked up at Target. You like? I can't wait for you to see the Christmas tree. It's going to be so exciting. All right, guys. Now I am going to get to work on vacuuming and stuff. And then we'll hit the road and we'll go get Jackie. I picked up these at Walmart the other day too, by the way. These little Christmas stickers. I almost picked up two of them. One sleeve comes with 100 stickers. I'm like, I am not buying 200 gifts. So 100 is just fine. I'm always one of those people that likes to buy two of things. Does anybody else do that? I don't know why I do that. Okay, anyway, let's go.
Let's get to cleaning. You're gonna play, hang out while mommy cleans.
Can you guys hear his cute little noises? That's adorable.
You're adorable. You're adorable. Today I have my first therapy appointment tomorrow.
Liam has like a little bit of a tight neck.
So, we're headed to his very first therapy appointment tomorrow. Yes, we are.
Yes, we are.
We're going to stretch it out. Do all the things.
We've made it to the airport. Uh-oh. Did I wake him up? That's not ideal. We're in the cell phone lot. We're parked. Jackie's flight has arrived, but she is probably getting luggage and all that stuff. We got stuck in quite the traffic jam, which I was a little worried about, but Liam slept through the whole thing. Oh, there's Jackie now.
Jackie said at baggage claim area waiting for my bags. Yay. Would you like to reply?
Yes. Yes.
What do you want to say to Jackie?
Yay, can't wait to see you. Let me know where you're at when you walk out.
It says, yay, can't wait, done.
So, yay! Liam did really well. There was a rollover crash on the highway. So, prayers for them. Hopefully they're okay. And, but yeah, little man slept through the whole thing. We got this new camera, which I am loving. Let me show you guys. Larry set it up yesterday. It's from Amazon. A lot of you guys recommended it. And,
thanks for that, by the way.
Yes, thank you very much. So let me show you guys what it looks like. So here we have it. We can see him perfectly. I'm not having to look backwards in the rear view mirror. And then Larry wired it nicely so there wasn't like wires are all over the place, tucked it under the seat, and then when you come in the car it's plugged in there, and then you just push the red button. If you don't want the camera on, if you don't have your little one with you, you do not push the red button. So yeah, we like it. It's very good. The only thing I'll say is we need to like push it back because it's leaned forward, not from Larry doing it, the way it's designed, so the picture is really dark. But if you push it back, the picture is really bright or forward. So we're going to work with that a little bit. Beautiful sunny day in Florida right now. It is 80 degrees. We're getting a cold front. It's moving in. They said the cold front was supposed to come in this morning. Now it's not coming in till this evening. But I'm excited. We have 2 days. Like, our high tomorrow is only going to be 70 degrees. For Florida, that is amazing. It's going to be in the 50s at night.
Yeah, until it's 85 tomorrow, and they'll say it's going to happen the next day.
Mm-hmm. Well, the other thing, too, is we only have 2 days of a cold front, and then we go right back up to 85. Larry's like, yes, and I'm like, no! Give me the fall weather. Come on now. So the lamp that I ordered on Amazon just came in. I will link it down below. I'm so surprised that it came like this. I don't know what I was thinking. I thought it would be much taller, but you actually put it together. Yay! It's gonna look nice with the new furniture, hopefully. So here is the lamp. I'm hoping that the lampshade is underneath of this situation.
Legitimately Velcro. Okay. Did I order some kind of a disgraceful lamp? The lampshade is Velcro, Jackie.
Well,
What did I do? I mean, it's kind of seamless though. We'll make sure the Velcro is in the back against the wall. Okay, we're not gonna judge the lamp yet, okay?
Wait till it's put up and then
I'm doing this right.
We'll get it down.
Yeah, we'll just.
Are those red plastic rings supposed to be discarded?
I like, should it help?
Step one, twist the lamp head. Screw to connect the pole with the pole. Step two, screw to connect the pole to the pole. Then complete the connection between pole, pole, and pole. Do they have numbers on them?
No, but you can't mess it up because it's got the wiring through it.
Okay. Step three, screw the pole into the marble base and secure. How many times can we say pole?
Screw it.
Paste the lampshade together. They call that paste, I call that Velcro.
Place shade bottom ring. Okay, we're getting ahead of ourselves. So anyways, honey, you're just supposed to do the pole to 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 the marble base. Then we'll move on from there.
Beige and bougie.
Beige and bougie. Ah, my boobie. I don't know how bougie this is.
Boobie and bougie.
At this point, this is not no bougie lamp.
How the hell are we supposed to get that in there?
Oh, butter crunk.
Oh, it comes out this way.
Wrong.
Go. I thought it
came
out.
Okay. Ta-da. Yeah, I thought it did too.
Well, we can do
even
that.
After I pulled it, duh.
We can do that. We don't even have to have a reason.
Lampshade A, lampshade B. We like lampshade B.
Alright, Mindy's not picking those up and chasing around with us. You want me to hold that up so you can.
Oh, I think I've started. Just put this like that.
Install the LED bulb.
There it is, that's why you can't find it.
Well, good. Okay.
Nice choice on that.
Thank you, Jackie.
But I do like the office, the beige one better.
Oh, 100%.
Yeah, that white one is.
No.